The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Undisputed Championship. Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns. Introducing the champion from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 202 pounds, he is the WWE Undisputed Champion, Austin Aries.
In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
Roman Reigns is so dominant, so powerful, so dangerous. He's an unstoppable physical force that backs down from no one.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
It's go time, people.
And on top of that, the WWE Universe could soon have a new champion. I mean, this match could change the face of WWE as we know it.
King, I have to ask you, with your impressive win-loss record, what does it take to beat a brute like Roman Reigns?
What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
The champ knows that defending his title is not going to be easy. Not with Roman Reigns challenging him here. A lot at stake, that's for sure.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight.
And a wicked clothesline.
Look at this. Roman Reigns doing some good work here.
Not looking good for the champ here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Action outside. I'm not sure I can watch this.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.